Can we just talk about this for a second? What's happening? What's going on here? Why are people knocking seed oils or other plant-based oils all over TikTok and Instagram? This is a serious question because like I'm for the life of me trying to find research and I just can't, which pretty much confirms my suspicion that this is just completely bonkers, not something to listen to, not ever, not even a little bit. I'm mad at myself for listening to this video.